This case is rare but can lead to serious complications. It is often misdiagnosed as a miscarriage or an inevitable abortion. Ultrasound is the primary tool for diagnosis. Early diagnosis is crucial to prevent complications like severe hemorrhage, bleeding, uterine rupture, hysterectomy, or even maternal death. This female patient is 7 plus weeks pregnant. She has a history of two previous cesarean sections. This is the abdominal ultrasound scan showing an empty uterine endometrial cavity. A well-defined gestational sac is visible in the lower third uterine segment anteriorly. TVS ultrasound provides better visualization. The endometrial cavity is well-defined and is empty. A well-defined gestational sac is visualized in the lower third uterine segment, involving the anterior myometrium at the scar site. It has a live fetal pole with positive color flow and heartbeat. There is marked thinning of the myometrium anterior to the gestational sac. So the final diagnosis is cesarean scar ectopic pregnancy. This occurs when a fertilized egg implants in the scar tissue of previous cesarean section instead of the normal endometrial cavity of the uterus. It is rare, happening about 1 in 1800 to 1 in 2500 pregnancies. However, increasing rate of cesarean sections worldwide, especially in developing countries, has directly increased the risk of cesarean scar ectopic pregnancy. Treatment depends on the stage of the diagnosis. In an early stage, medications can help to stop the pregnancy growth. Later, surgical interventions or in severe case, hysterectomy may be necessary. Thanks for watching the video.